22-year-old Matthew Wariski hits the courts most mornings. With his gym closed due to COVID, he's working out outside.
It definitely keeps me like grounded and like keeps me feeling like I'm moving in the right direction.
The recent college grad got his diploma in the mail. He's joining hundreds of thousands of other grads looking for work.
It's stressful. I'm just trying to find like a new normal.
The CDC survey found 63% of 18 to 24-year-olds reported symptoms of anxiety or depression. 25% reported increased substance use to deal with the stress. And 25% said they had seriously considered suicide. Brandon Stratford is an education researcher with expertise in youth development and mental health. He says the trends are troubling.
A lot of the suicide prevention hotlines are reporting larger numbers of youth and adults as well calling in about suicide.
Stratford says parents can use recent headlines about mental health and COVID to start a conversation, especially when young adults are not living at home.
I just wanted to talk to you about how things are going. Even the new school year can be another great opportunity to say, you know, I just want to check in.
Stratford suggests parents provide their young adult children with contacts for campus mental health resources. Let them know you want to hear about the tough stuff. When they do share, be accepting and non-judgmental. Let them know they have your unconditional support. I'm Nancy Alvarez reporting.